Gordon Solie with Championship Wrestling from Florida, and let me welcome you to another hour of some very, very exciting matches.
When legendary promoter Cowboy Luttrell handed over the announcing reins of his fledgling wrestling program to Gordon Solie in the early 1960s, his hope was to attract more viewers and promote the weekly matches around the state of Florida.
I want to take a moment right now to talk about Wrestling Tuesday night at the Armory in Tampa, and quite an outstanding night of wrestling, too.
However, nobody could have predicted that Solie would become the unparalleled voice of wrestling for a generation.
He made you feel excited, and he could call a match like nobody else, and he would be very graphic. And I remember saying, nobody does this any better than Gordon Solie.
Both men staggered. Colt's face now has become a crimson mask.
He was ahead of his time. He made everything sound so good.
Great to play by Jack Briscoe. And there's Harley Race diving off of that top rope, that controversial dive.
The wrestling fans of Gordon Solie's era trusted Gordon Solie.
Gordon Solie's, well, he's just the best announcer.
Without Gordon, wouldn't be no championship wrestling.
In the 1970s, Solie became the lead announcer on Georgia Championship Wrestling. And by the end of the decade, Solie had become the revered voice in three separate NWA territories.
The greatest wrestler of all time and the greatest sports announcer of all time, Mr. Gordon Solie, side by side, styling and profiling.
Woo! Solie's raspy delivery serves as the soundtrack for many of wrestling's most treasured moments.
Ric Flair has done it. No question about it. Dusty Rhodes, the realization of a dream. Five letters, two words.
And Solie's work throughout four decades continues to influence sports entertainment to this day.
No one had a bigger impact on my announcing career than Gordon Solie.
Gordon Solie may have said his final goodbye, but the Dean of Announcers legacy will forever be woven into the fabric of wrestling history.
Till next week, Gordon Solie saying so long from the Sunshine State.